This is for my mum.
School bag in hand, she leaves home in the early morning, waving goodbye with an absent-minded smile. I watch her go with a surge of that well-known sadness, and I have to sit down for a while. The feeling that I'm losing her forever, and without really entering her world. I'm glad whenever I can share her laughter, every minute, the feeling in it, slipping through my fingers all the time. Do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on growing, slipping through my fingers all the time. Sleep in our eyes, her and me. Precious time go by. Then when she's gone, there's that old melancholy feeling and a sense of guilt I can't deny. What happened to those wonderful adventures, the places I had planned for us to go? Most we didn't, and why, I just don't know. Slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it, slipping through my fingers all the time. Do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on
Mummy, I love you with all my heart. My mum will never know how much I love her, adore her, treasure her, admire her, I'm inspired by her. She will never know. This might sound like a weird song for a child to sing to their mum, but it means a lot for me and my mum. And yeah, happy Mother's Day for people in the UK. I don't think it's happy Mother's Day anywhere else, but happy Mother's Day. And anyway, just go and hug your mums. Go and hug your mum. I'm sending my love. Thank you for watching. I will see you soon. Bye.